The suitcase blues are the worst I've ever heard.